My government is calling for the poor. We are coming to rescue the poor. We are coming to rescue the poor. We will all the poor come back to poverty in this land. I am coming to develop a state. I am coming to rebuild this market. I am coming to stop insecurity problem in this land. I am coming to bring back our hospital. I am coming to rebuild our roads back. I am coming to give you light. I am coming to give you water. I am coming for your security. There will be no more kidnapping in our land. Adopt people, we do adopt work. There will be no more ticketing. Illegal tax, illegal ticketing, we stop. They have stolen our money enough. Before now, do you know how much adopt state is selling under Obaseki?
No more union, no more union, no more union.
No more ticketing, no more ticketing, no more ticketing.
So can you join me to give the next government round of applause? Because we are not saying marketplace, a special place. Oh. Nobody they lie for market. Oh. Who talk lie for market? You don't go good. Oh. So when you talk here, God will give us the power to do it. And we will go there here as witnesses. That every word you pronounce shall come to pass. So that me too, I can stop here again in future. I will not be a jail. But you know, in government, now two people that they elect to, governor and deputy governor. So the next deputy governor, this man is 53 years old. The deputy governor is 44 years old. So I want to make it talk to you now. Young man speak, young man speak, young people understand. Not be so. When a young man talk about youth unemployment, you understand. And you as mothers, you know the problem of your children who are youth. So, Mr. Youth, this is youth o'clock. This is youth o'clock. You know as well, Godaro is in his late 60s. He's ready made, he's in his late 60s.